Good evening, everybody. How are you doing? It's kind of a quiet night in Redmond. What do you say we breathe some life into it with a little music? Hey, all right, let's welcome Alicia McLeish to the stage.
It's just the wind, and you notice it matters who and what you let under your skin. Put to the test when you step back from the line of fire. Hold everything back, all emotions set aside. Convince yourself, someone else. Fight from the world your lack of confidence. What you choose to believe too much too far, takes you much too far. No one else around you, no one to understand you, no one to hear your calls. Look through all your dark corners, you're backed up against the wall. Set back from the line of same as you, and do the same as you, do the same as you, do the same as you, do the same as you.
Thank you. So great to be here with all of you tonight. It's a magical night at SoulFood. There's this beautiful fog coming in. It's making it feel very, very, very magical, mystical outside. This next song that I'm going to be playing for you guys is by The Head and the Heart, and it's called Rivers and Roads. Oh.
talking about the way things change, and my family lives in a different state. And if you don't know what to make of this, then we will not relate. And if you don't know what to make of this, then we will not relate. Rivers and roads, rivers and roads, rivers till I reach you. Rivers and roads, oh,
thank you. I lived in Australia for a few years, and that song is always reminds me of just kind of the homesickness that would hit me about halfway through my school year. All of a sudden, it would just hit me like a punch in the stomach. And every time I play that song, I feel that feeling of like, oh, home. So I've recorded an album over the summer, and kind of a surprise. I was just kind of messing around, learning how to use recording equipment, and it was just so much fun, and it went really, really well. And I have it in the back there in that table that has a blue tablecloth. I'm actually giving it away for free for anybody who's here. So if you like my music, you want to take it home with you, just grab yourself a copy. And this next song is actually on the album. It's Hello by Adele.
Wondering if after all these years you'd like to meet to go over everything. They say time's supposed to heal ya, but I ain't done much healing. Hello, can you hear me? I'm in California dreaming about who we used to be when we were younger and free. I've forgotten how we felt before the world fell at our feet. There's such a difference between us and a million miles. So hello from the other side. Must have called 1,000 times to tell you I'm sorry for everything I've done. When I call, you never seem to be home. Hello from the outside. Least I can say that I try to tell you I'm sorry for breaking your heart. It don't matter, it clearly doesn't tear you apart anymore. So typical. tickle me to talk about myself. I'm sorry, I hope that you're well. Did you ever make it out of that town where nothing ever happened? It's no secret that the both of us are running out of time. So hello from the other side. Must have called 1,000 times to tell you I'm sorry for everything I've done. When I call, you never seem to be home. Hello from the outside. Least I can say that I try to tell you I'm sorry for breaking your heart. It don't matter, it clearly doesn't tear you apart anymore. Called 1,000 times to tell you I'm sorry for everything I've done. When I call, you never seem to be home. Hello from the outside. Least I can say that I try to tell you I'm sorry for everything I've done. It don't matter, it clearly doesn't tear you apart. Thank you.
try that again.
Play all the parts that you know. Work till you find out your soul. Sunbeams are grazing her hands, melting the ice from her bones. She stands to song and to dance, stomping death out to the grave.
So if you ever wondered how you could tell apart a guitar player and a piano player, guitar players know what to do with this. Piano players do not. We don't usually have to deal with something that sticks out. So little clue there. So I tend to, when I songwrite, feel very comfortable in the genre of, like, I feel sad, feel heavy, you know, that area. Not so comfortable in, like, the sappy love song territory, but I've been married for 10 years, and or almost 10 years, and we're about to celebrate our 10-year anniversary for that handsome guy over there. And I was feeling a lot of feelings over the summer, and I ended up writing this song. So this is called Love This Love. Darling, you are perfect, just walking through my door. Every smile is like new, let's never forget this. Love, oh this love, let us chase away any doubt in the dark. Let us stay to love, oh this love, let us sway till morning light comes. You've held me in the hard days, but we've tasted paradise. I chase away the winter with you as the sun. Love, oh this love, let us chase away any doubt in the dark. Let us dance to love, oh this love, let us sway till morning light comes. So this next song was an exercise in creativity that I was doing. I was realizing that I too often was setting expectations on my creative times, on my songwriting. And I decided to try and see what would happen if I actually mashed two songs together. And so this is the result of it. My true love, she sailed off to sea. Parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme. She took with her my heart on a string. I wait by the shore like a fool for a dream. Are you going to Scarborough Fair? Parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme. Once was a true love of mine. My true love was a master of words. Parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme. She wrote to me a place days apart. Words are cheap, like dreams made of rum. Are you going to Scarborough Fair? Parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme. Remember me to one who lives there. She once was a true lover. So I was born in Spain and lived there for the first 8 years of my life. And so I speak Spanish, but my English is far, far better than my Spanish. But whenever I find a Spanish song that I really, really connect with, I get very excited about learning it. And this next song is called Bésame Mucho, which means Kiss Me a Lot.
Bésame, bésame mucho, como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame, bésame mucho, que tengo miedo a perderte. Perderte después. si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame, bésame mucho, que tengo miedo a perderte, perderte después. Quiero tenerte muy cerca, mirarme en tus ojos, estar junto a ti. Piensa que tal vez mañana estaré muy lejos de aquí. Bésame, bésame mucho. Como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame, bésame mucho, que tengo miedo a perderte, perderte después. Tenerte muy cerca, mirarme en tus ojos, estar junto a ti. Piensa que tal vez mañana estaré muy lejos de aquí. Bésame, bésame mucho. Como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame, bésame mucho, que tengo miedo a perderte.
have lived my life with a lot of excuses. Excuses for why I didn't pursue music, excuses for why I didn't learn new instruments. And not that long ago, I realized how many of those excuses were just not even valid, because they were just hiding the fact that it was fear. Fear was driving me not learning new instruments, not saying yes to things that I wanted to say yes to. And I'm done living that way. Part of it was having three kids and realizing that if I didn't go for things now, I'm never going to. And part of it was just turning 30 and realizing that I don't want to live by excuses. I'd rather try and fall flat on my face than not try at all. And this next song kind of came out of all those thoughts, all those feelings, and deciding that it was worth it to fail if it meant that at least I was trying and at least I was being brave. Swallowed my shame, I've let go of the game. I'm done trying to please, now I'm daring to leave. Breaking away from what is to could be, following the road to the cliff it could your pride, and you'll notice my lies, designed to confuse and keep me from view. Free your heart, you'll find it belongs inside of mine, no poison, just wine. I'll bear you my soul. We're snorting for winter, the light might be dim. The free shores are coming, hold me till they. Oh, oh, frozen banks. Oh, oh, white river beds. Oh, thank you. I'm going to be taking a quick break, and then I'm going to be switching over to piano. And so if you want a free copy of the album, come talk to me, or I can walk around and talk to you guys too. Thank you.
About the elephant in the room, I know that you're not one for confrontation, but